been monitored. There's really no scientific evidence it works, and plenty of reason to believe that it's actually harmful, for particularly for minors.
Conversion therapy is an umbrella term. There's all forms from exorcism to aversion therapy to talk therapy. So mine was talk therapy, one-on-one, group, and I even went to a conversion therapy camp in Virginia. Yes, my therapy was in 4 states in 5 years, from ages 16 to 21.
Wow.